News 46 is brought to you in part by...
The doctors at Canyon Gate Medical Group are primary care doctors specializing in internal medicine and family practice. Regular interaction with your primary care doctor can lead to better health and avoidance of certain medical problems and proper control of those you may already have. Most insurance accepted, including Humana. New patients with no insurance receive their first visit for $50. Caring for the senior population of Pahrump is our specialty. We encourage you to visit our new Pahrump clinic as a regular part of your healthcare routine.
I'm a role player. I am a pedestrian that pretty much my role is I just got fired after 20 years. I'm having a really bad day. Just your typical bad day, not a happy camper. I've been walking home and walking for quite a bit, so I just want to get there. I do have a firearm that's visible. We're going through the open carry laws, pedestrian stop laws on this particular scene. And pretty much it's just their pedestrian approach and stop. If they can pretty much just stop me, ask me kind of what I'm doing, see if they can get the gun safely from me, run it, make sure I'm not wanted for anything, and just mind all the laws and everything, but still make any type of conversation, see if I can cooperate with them. Looking to show that they show some kind of concern that, you know, the mood that I'm in, to make sure I'm okay. The last officer did great. He actually offered me even a ride home after, you know, he ran me and everything came back good. So we're just looking for little things so that they can, you know, kind of read people, pick things up, communicate with people, show a care and concern, and, you know, help the citizens out that might be having a bad day, instead of just right away thinking, you know, that they're a bad person and just because they're walking down the street with a gun, you know, check things out first.
I noticed that Detective David Berukowitz was critiquing the cadet, telling him a few things that he could, that the cadet could explain to you what exactly he was doing. In that way, it would actually calm you down to let you know what he was actually doing.
Correct. At first, he did start out a little bit harsh, and that's what Dave kind of explained to him, a different and better approach to not come off so harsh and to show, you know, more of the concern and stuff. Because everybody is a person, and everybody has bad days.
Wonderful. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Thank you.